have had Prince on your show.
Yes.
You've had Taylor Swift on your show. Do you, and then I heard Kobe Bryant stop by your set. How was that?
Did.
Is he a fan of the show?
I honestly don't know.
Okay.
One day they were like, Kobe Bryant's on set. Do you want to say hi? I said, you know, sure. But it was kind of weird because I wouldn't have guessed that he would, like, be our audience, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
But, yeah, he was there. And, you know, sometimes we'll have these kind of great visitors to set, and I'll feel really good about, you know, our show. Like, well, we have some really, you know, high-end fans.
Sure.
But then my sister's show is on the same lot, so
mm-hmm.
we'll...
So that's Bones, right? Yeah, there you go.
We shoot on the same lot, and so she'll be like, Kobe Bryant was on our set, and I'll be like, oh, I guess he just... pours himself out to
the worst.
Every TV set on the Fox lot.
Or he went to one of yours first. I don't know which one.
Yeah.
And then he got
and
there
he
and they
like,
said, here she is. And he was like, no, the other one. other Deschanel girl show.
Or he was like, I like these Deschanels so much, I want to visit the other set.
Right. So he went to his agent and said, what do you want, Kobe?
Like,
what do you want
Deschanel.
Next year? Do you want a shoot contract? Do you want
yeah.
a jet? He said,
he's
I
like,
want to visit two sets. New Girl Bones.
One's a drama, one's a comedy.
Yeah. But
it's one convenient location on Pico.
Classic Kobe.
Yeah, classic Kobe.